Ooh, David Clarkson.
Here's some respect for a one-time Devils enforcer. Can he win the hockey game?
Backhand scores! David Clarkson ends it. The Devils start for the first time ever with 7 consecutive wins on the road and win it 2-1.
And it's Dave Clarkson coming up big for Land Rover and for his team, as he makes no mistake about it. He fakes the shot like he's going to shoot to the glove side, goes to the backhand, and then make sure that that puck is firmly on his backhand. Watch here. And then he could just lay it up in the top of the net. We got to see a bunch more of these, because that is a pretty shootout goal by David Clarkson. You mentioned Steve. He can fight. He can stand in front of the net, chip in pucks on the power play. He can do wraparounds, deflections. And now, maybe he's going to become a shootout specialist.